Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to be filming this video for you guys because this is one of my requested videos. A lot of you guys have asked me, Sugar, what is the best resources to help me study in nursing school? And if you follow me on Instagram or on TikTok, I've talked about this a couple of times. I've told you guys Picmonic is one of the resources that I use in nursing school to help me study better. So in today's video, we're gonna be talking about Picmonic, how you can use it to study, how you can use it to enhance your study session, and how this can help you retain information and help you study better. So I was super excited when Picmonic reached out to me and said, hey Sugar, we want to sponsor one of your YouTube videos. I'm like, yay, I've been talking about this app for a very long time. It's about time I talk about this on my YouTube as well. If you guys know anything about me, whenever I was struggling with pathophysiology, pharmacology and med surg, I used Picmonic a whole lot to help me study better and retain information a whole lot. One of the best features of the Picmonic application and the website is the visuality of it. If you're a visual learner, you would definitely like the layout of the Picmonic app and the web. Picmonic also connect difficult to remember facts with unforgettable characters and ties the fact together into ridiculously memorable story. This helps you retain information better and helps you, like, whenever you're taking your exam, it helps you remember like the stories that comes with the things that you study. Picmonic has all your nursing school classes on it. You can literally study anything ranging from med surg to pathophysiology to mental health to maternity, anything at all that you're struggling with in nursing school, Picmonic application and the web has all of that. One of the greatest things about the Picmonic app is also the algorithm. It uses an algorithm to adjust your learning needs so you'll be reminded to study the right thing and the right time. You guys also asked me a whole lot, Sugar, where do I find practice question? Where do I find practice question? Water! Picmonic also reinforces what you have learned with thousands of built-in multiple choice quizzes. So if you're out there looking for the best resources to help you study in nursing school, I'm talking any of your nursing school classes, make sure to check out the Picmonic app. I do have a gift for you guys now. I would always give you everything that you need. If you use the link in the description box, it would allow you 20% off of your Picmonic subscription. I am wishing you guys all the very best in your studies, and I hope this helps one or two people out there. Thank you for watching this video. If you find this video informative, do not forget to like, subscribe, and I will catch you guys next time in my life as Sugar.